So time is up, and as only tomorrow, if you haven't gotten your ticket, make sure you do so either at Total Filling Station at Bachona Kuala, here at the front desk at Multimedia, or go to Labadi Beach for your tickets to go and watch Something Must Kill a Man. Something definitely must kill a man. Well, we're joined on phone by playwright Latif Abubakar. Latif, good morning and welcome to the AM show. How are you doing?
Good morning. I'm doing great. And good morning to your viewers.
Okay, so quick one. How ready are we for tomorrow?
We are ready. I mean, the play is ready. The grounds are ready. The COVID protocols are intact.
Okay.
Security intact. So it tells you that we are very, very ready.
Okay, good. So now you've told us we are ready and all that. So stage is set.
Pardon?
Stage is set.
Yes. So we are doing final touches with regards to the stage.
With the stage.
By then, I'm sure by 3 p.m. today, it will be set.
Okay.
Because we need to do a technical rehearsal on stage.
Okay.
For today.
Okay. So today is when you're actually having the dress rehearsal. And
exactly. Exactly. That's what we are doing tonight.
But how's rehearsal been coming up?
I think that so far, so good. The actors are actually motivated enough and prepared to face tomorrow.
Okay.
Looking at the number of tickets that have been sold so far, we expect that at least we'll have a very interesting audience. I mean, a very good capacity field in terms of numbers. And so we are actually anticipating, and then we are keeping calm, psyching ourselves for tomorrow, just to make people happy, just to equip people with some important team building skills. I mean, so as for the actors, the cast and crew, everybody is mentally prepared for this particular event.
Looking at the tickets that have gone out, is it possible that we can get into a day four, as in Sunday might be added onto the normal 3 days?
Strategically, we don't want to add that Sunday.
Okay.
Strategically,
but you don't want to.
It is very possible that the tickets will be sold out. That it is possible. But then we are not prepared to do a fourth day on Sunday.
Okay.
We actually want to stick to our plan, original plan, and then for those of you who have tickets and those who don't have tickets to grab, we'll try and grab it as early as possible. When we get a full house, which we'll definitely get from the way the tickets are running, we don't believe we would add a Sunday.
Okay. Latif, thank you so very much for your time.
You're welcome.
And that will wrap it up for Showbiz on the AM show. I'm sure Nyimura is going to wrap it all up. And don't forget that it is on tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Tickets, just walk to the front desk of Joy FM building. And you can also get tickets at Labadi Beach Hotel.